passion that excites. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Mustangs and their ground game's always been sensational. It's not always one guy, Herbie. Sometimes they've got two or three that can carry the load.
And that's what makes it so tough for this defense, is you're not focusing in on just one guy. You're focusing in on really an entire scheme. And because of that diversity, I think it makes it more of a challenge. And you got to be better tacklers in the open field. And I think that's really what they've stressed all week, is tackling and gang tackling and getting to the football.
Hard to get to guys and make tackles in space. It's second and 13. Ball on their own 22. He's got it with room to run. Knocked out of bounds at the 29-yard line. About a 7-yard pickup that time on the pass.
Good decision here. Nice dump off. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
And he's got his man, and he's tackled around the 49-yard line.
Well, that's a big-time play there. And as a quarterback, you're willing to take certain chances with certain wide receivers. You're not going to put the ball into coverage like that very often. But if you have confidence and trust, and you've worked out a lot with that wide receiver, you know what his abilities are, and you know that you have confidence that he's going to be able to come down, regardless of putting it up in traffic, you're willing to take that chance. And that time, that's exactly what we saw.
And they'll run him again, tackled for a loss. That makes it second and 10. From their own 48-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling. They'll make the sack.
Well, we talked all week with these coaches, and even when we met with them yesterday out of practice, they told us there were some big concerns about facing these defensive ends. They thought that they might be able to hold up against him, maybe get the ball out of the pocket a little bit quicker, maybe use running backs and tight ends to help with double teams on the outside. But right now, whatever they thought they might be able to do, they better get back to that drawing board, because these defensive ends are just too quick.
Fires out to his receiver. He's pushed out of bounds around the 45-yard line.
I know the defense would have liked to have prevented such a big game, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down.
Ruiz can pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. He's scrambling. Cole picks up about 7 yards on the scramble. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Made around the 37-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Tackled after a decent pickup. That makes it 7-6. Second down and 6. Ball on the 41. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wide out. They'll bring him down at the 47-yard line. That was a 6-yard completion, and we'll have first and 10 coming up.
Heads-up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
Now he tries to buy some time. He's taken down right around the 44-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. run, and he's brought down.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Makes the catch, and look out. Tackle at the 27. From the 27-yard line, first down. He's tackled around the 24-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Quick throw out to the receiver. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 9-play, 80-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Excellent kick, and it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's taken down at the 18-yard line. The Warriors are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Up the middle for a nice game. From their own 23-yard line, second down. Brought down at the 23. Taken down around the 30-yard line. That's a G7. First and 10. Ball on their own 30. He's going to try and scramble. And he hits him hard at the 36. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. The Warriors with a touchdown lead. We're back for more action here in quarter number 2. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. That's a deal of one. That makes it third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He gets hit out of bounds around the 43-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
From the 43-yard line, it's first down. Gives it to the back. Nice run there. Thomas gains about 4 yards on the play. That'll make it second and 7. This is the 8th play of this drive. And down he goes to the 37-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Right and taken down.
That's the third time they've converted on third down on this drive. When you can stay on the field in these kind of situations, you're doing something right.
10th play of the drive. He's at the 20, and they make the stop at the 18. We've got a first and 10, ball on the 18-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Thomas gets 7 yards on the play. We're at the 12th play of the drive. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Runs left and can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
And here's the 14th play of the drive. Defensive end was the victor on that play as he bolted in to tackle him for a loss.
And he was able to do that because the interior linemen held their ground, leaving the runner with no options.
Third down and goal to go. Ball on the 11. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
The great safeties are almost like a center fielder, roaming back in the back, just reading the quarterback's eyes. Here, he does a really good job of seeing where the quarterback wants to go with the football, getting a very good jump on it, and simply not getting it away from the receiver.
He gets it up, and they tack on 3 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And they can forget about returning this one. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Throws it in a hurry. So they get about 4 yards from play action.
I got to give credit to the receiver here for getting separation from the coverage and making a good catch on the play.
About 2 minutes before halftime. He airs it out. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown. From the 25-yard line, it's second down. Fires out to his wideout, and he tackles him hard at the 15.
Quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. And now he's got room to run. What a play to set him up with a first and goal.
Even if you're pulling for the other team, you've got to just admire this guy's speed. He is special.
Makes a move, and he's in for the touchdown. gets the PAT. A six-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From his own goal line, he makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was thrown. Let's find out.
Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Tackled at the 26-yard line.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
From their own 26-yard line, first down. Fires it out. Tackle made around the 34-yard line. The Mustangs taking their first time out of the half. And he's immediately tackled. And that one goes for about 5 yards and first down.
This quarterback still hasn't missed a receiver on this drive.
From their own 39-yard line, first down. Quick out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at the 47. Pulls in the pass and steps out. Blackman picks up 7 yards with that catch.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. He can't ask for much more than that.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Quick throw, knocked out of bounds at about the 37-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
Hey, D-line, get in there, get in there. Mike 19.
He's on the run. He's taken down at about the 35.
98 Weasel.
First down.
Under heavy pressure. Tackle right around the 34. He scrambled. He's tackled right around the 32-yard line. As they head to the locker rooms, this one is far from over. 14-3, Warriors.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Steve Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Ball security was a major theme coming into this game, and both offensive coordinators have to be thrilled with the fact that their offenses, first and foremost, did a good job of taking care of the ball.
And you don't see it every game, that's for sure, that both teams don't have a turnover at the half. And you usually see those critical mistakes that set up a short field for you to take advantage of. And it's definitely nice. It's nice to be able to put in a plan all throughout the week and to be able to execute it and not to be able to make those big mistakes. Because coaches will tell you, it's those big mistakes that kill you. It's okay to be rushed in the pocket as a quarterback and then throw it to your mom in the third row. Don't throw it in harm's way. Both quarterbacks done a good job, and as a result, both teams with zero turnovers in the first half.
Looking forward to seeing this second half. I think there's certainly a want for victory.
A want and a need for victory. Some teams need this victory, Reese Davis.
Want, need, got to go get it either way. Brad and Kirk are there to deliver.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense will take the field, and they've been moving the ball very well on their last couple of drives. Scrambling around. Brought down around the 38-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 38. Quick throw. He's at midfield. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
From the 47-yard line, it's second down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he's level at the 49-yard line. 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and he is drilled at the 46-yard line.
That brings us fourth and 11.
Big kick here to try to pin the offense deep in their own territory. Gets it away. Wait a minute, he's going to throw. Here's the throw to the fullback. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. And they'll fail on fourth down. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Caught, and that's a first down. And he's taken down at the 48. First and 10, ball on the 48-yard line. He's at the 40. He makes his way to about the 38. He has some room. He makes his way to about the 28.
Gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
From the 28-yard line, first down. What a play, and that'll set up a first and goal. Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and find out.
Offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
From the 21-yard line, first down. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And down he goes, around the 16-yard line.
First down.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. He fights forward to about the 7. To about the 5-yard line. Two-score game, and they can cut that down here if they can get this one in the end zone. Play action. Slides down. He keeps it and maybe gets 3 yards. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. And they'll score. And he tacks on the extra point. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Nice run, and he's brought down. We've got a 2nd and 5. Ball on the 30-yard line. Now he's scrambling. Runs with it, and he's got room. And they make the stop right around the 40. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Tries to buy some time, and he's tackled at the 42-yard line. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 8. 2nd and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 42. Shelton on the inside handoff gains his way to the 49-yard line. That's good for the that makes it 1st and 10. He's scrambling. Tackle made at the 45. That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6. A great game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the 4th. 14-10, Warriors. Into the 4th quarter now, and we're back to the action. He's going to try and scramble. And now he's going to improvise. They'll bring him down at the 32. 1st down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. They come out in a 5-wide set. Good outside run there.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Throws complete. He's got space to work. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down right around the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, it's 1st down. He has some room. And it pays off. Touchdown. He
kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he adds the extra point. A 9-play, 73-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I'm sure that touchdown and their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field. Get him in the backfield.
When this guy gets his arms around a ball carrier, I don't care who it is, he's not getting away.
So it's second and 14. Ball on their own 21. He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Tackle around the 34-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Navajo! Navajo!
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That'll bring up second and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. Brought down at the 48-yard line.
First down.
Let's go, let's go.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's on the run. They'll make the sack.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush because sacks can be real drive killers.
Here's the 8th play of the series. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Gain of 6 yards. That makes it 37.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Flips it middle to the running back. He lost the ball, scoots it up. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Five wide. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Shelton gets about 4 yards on the play. It's second down, 6 to go. Ball on their own 41. He makes his way to about the 48. And he has a huge run.
I'll tell you right now, this guy is arguably one of the fastest players in college football today. There you see him turn it upfield with such fluidity and quickness.
Gets out to around the 28.
When you're running the ball for big chunks of yards like that, you've got something working.
We have 2 minutes left to play in this game. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. gets it out to about the 20.
That'll bring up second and three.
Decides to hold on to it, and that's going nowhere.
That makes it third and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Gets the touchdown. The ground attack has iced this game with that touchdown. And he converts the extra point. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 25. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. And he shoved out of bounds at the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
That makes it second and two.
Caught and out of bounds after a short gain.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. First down.
Taken down around the 49-yard line. Spikes the ball.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 49-yard line. Second down. Immediately tackled. The spike will stop the clock. He throws. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. This one's all but wrapped up. The Warriors get the win, 28-10. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.